Okay, students, this is our learning objective today. Yeah, Sir Juan want to explain about project, ya, Kit. What is your project? Apa projectnya, Kit? Create the list of the picket in your class. Yeah. The example, you have task, ada tugas kalian membuat jadwal picket. Yeah. The list of picket in your class. This is project, ya. Yeah. In Microsoft Word, ya, Kit. Masih di Microsoft Word. Okay, students, if you want to see the video, click this one, this link. Yeah, any link to see the tutorial in my YouTube or video. And also, student, you can see this one, deadline of project. This is very important for you. Yeah, Monday, 15 November 2021. That is the deadline of your project. I hope every student can send it before deadline. Student, do you know? Tahu enggak? In the morning, before Zoom, just now have some students, yeah, one student, yeah, from grade 5. I don't tell the name. Sir, I have finished the project. Wow. Sudah selesai projectnya, students. Tapi ada yang perlu diperbaiki sedikit lagi. Okay. Don't wait what you can do now. Don't wait until tomorrow what you can do now, ya, yeah, atau today. Ya, yeah. Students. This is a project for grade 5. Ya. Yeah. And this is the link of YouTube. Ya.
Yeah. Oh, excuse me, sir. I want yang itu, sir, yang apa, sir, yang link YouTube itu enggak bisa dibuka, sir.
Okay, okay, Talita, I have sent in the morning. Yeah, the first file PDF I sent in the morning. Yeah, that's the wrong link. But now I already resend again. Saya dah dua kali saya send lagi di grup. And this is the second. Already changed. Sudah berganti, ya. Same with this one. The right one is this one in the first slide. The secondnya sudah saya samakan. Yeah, already changed, ya. Okay. Okay, students, the project start now, yeah, today, and deadline 15 on Monday. Okay, this is project specially for the student have computer or laptop. Okay, raise hand. I want to know if you have laptop or computer at home. Okay, good. Talita, the other, okay, Salomita, okay. Who is the Anthony Syahaan? Atoria, okay, Zefanya, Janeta, wow, so many students. How about Ethan, Jason, Stephen? Okay, students, I will, yeah, Sir Juan give two option, ya, yeah. Ada dua pilihan, okay. This is for the student have computer or laptop. What you have to do, apa yang harus kamu kerjakan projectnya? Ya, yeah. Create a picket, your picket schedule, and play the following feature. Ya, yeah. Students, make the title or give it heading, judulnya kit ini, judulnya. The picket heading, the picket schedule in my class. Yeah, the picket schedule in my class. Yeah, this is the title. Okay, and then draw table with 6 columns or 6 row. Yeah, 6 column and 6 row.
Sir, I not yet understand.
Oh yeah, who's that?
Fatia, sir.
Fatia, Fatia. Yeah, later I will explain direct. We practice in Microsoft Word, ya. Nanti kita langsung praktik di Microsoft Word cara membuat project ini. Oke, okay. Ini make title. Ini langkah-langkahnya. Langkahnya nanti you can open Microsoft Word, buka Microsoft Word, kemudian ketik, you type the title, judul atau ya judul heading atau title, the picket schedule in my class. Ini judulnya. Kemudian di bawah judul ini, you can insert table atau draw table dengan six column and six row. Ada 6 kolom dan 6 row. The first row, di row yang pertama dan di kolom pertama, ketik no. Ini yang maksudnya number ya, nomor. And the first row dan di baris pertama, tapi di kolom yang kedua, ya, second column until fifth, ya. Ya, second column itu kamu ketik terus sampai Monday sampai Friday. Ya. And then fill with your friend's name. Isilah di kotak-kotak itu dengan nama-nama teman kamu. Ya, namanya up to you susunannya. Ya, up to you. Format.
Ya,
oke, Izan.
The table-nya digambar di mana?
Table-nya di ditambahin.
Bukan digambar di kertas atau apa?
Oh, di komputer, Izan. Komputer di Microsoft Word. Ya. Microsoft Word. Kita kan kemarin sudah belajar. We have studied about Microsoft Word. Create, membuat table di Microsoft Word. Last week, Izan.
Ya, awalnya lemuk.
Oke.
Bagaimana buat?
Awalnya lemah.
Ya, nanti Sir explain lagi after this. Oke, nanti Sir Juan lagi explain ya. Oke. Kemudian students format the text by applying appropriate font size dan font color. Ya, students nanti kalau sudah diketik nama-nama teman kamu di table itu di jadwal piket, bisa kamu warnain. Warnain ya, make the color ya ke teks kalian. Terserah warnanya warna apa saja. Mau diperbesar hurufnya boleh, font size-nya ya. Kemudian buatlah itu terbaik ya. Gunakanlah table style. Yang table style ini nanti Sir John kasih tahu gimana membuat table style supaya lebih cantik tampilan tablenya. Oke, okay. Ini contohnya student. Ah, inilah yang kamu buat seperti ini nanti. Ini di mana buatnya kit? Ini bukan di Microsoft Excel, but you do this one di Microsoft Word. Kamu ketik di Microsoft Word seperti ini. Judulnya dulu nanti buat the picket schedule in my class. Kemudian kamu buat table, tablenya di sini ada 6 kolom, ya, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 kolom. Kan row-nya juga berapa row-nya? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6 row. Jadi 6 kolom sama 6 row. Di sini kamu buat number, NO, number. Buat 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, ada 5 orang. Hari sini Monday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday sampai Friday. In here nama-namanya kit, nama-nama ini boleh kamu buat nama-nama teman kamu sendiri di kelas kamu. Sir, dibuat yang long atau short name. Ya, yeah, you can make it short kalau nggak mau yang panjang. Buat yang nama yang pendeknya saja. Contohnya Izan, Meira, Steven, Richard, boleh like that.
Kita mau tulis nama kita sendiri juga.
Iya, buat nama kalian satu saja di situ. Choose, boleh warna di hari apa saja. Buat nama kalian satu, dan lainnya buat nama yang lain teman kalian. Oke, ini temannya suka kalian ya. Ya, sesuka kalian. Buat 5 orang satu hari nama-nama teman kalian. Oke, okay, setelah itu kit save the project, simpan projectnya tadi yang di Microsoft Word, namanya nama kamu di sini dan project. Contoh,
Steven,
kok nggak
muat? Ada 25 kotak.
Kan oh muat.
Ini ada 24 orang.
Oh, kira 24 orang. Oke, okay. Satunya itu boleh kalian buatkan. Sir Juan bilang up to you. Boleh kalian cari dari kelas yang lain, mungkin dari Neptune atau dari Pluto. Oke, okay, Izan. Jadi jangan bingung, jangan confused tentang nama-nama, karena di sini Sir Juan buat namanya up to you ya ini ha. Namanya up to you ya, namanya up to you, terserah kalian. Oke, okay, Izan?
Yes, sir.
Oke. Okay. Sudah Kit, after your save kalau sudah disimpan, buat nama kalian save by your name dan buat garis project, kamu kirim ke my WhatsApp, serjuan WhatsApp filenya tadi atau ke email boleh. Up to you. If you want to send to WhatsApp, can. If you want to send to my email, also can, ya. Okay. Students, sir, how if I don't have computer or laptop at home? Yeah, student, you can try use your smartphone atau handphone. Yeah, you can try use it. But I think that's hard. Itu sulit sekali kalau menggunakan handphone. So I give the other option. Serjuan give the other option, pilihan yang lain. So if you don't have computer or laptop at home, you can choose this one. The project without computer, yeah. The project without computer, yeah. But you have to make, you can do on a paper, white paper. Di kertas lembar warna putih, dan buat seperti yang tadi. You can see this is the example. Yeah, buat juga seperti ini, Kit. This one. You can write on a paper, yeah. The frequent schedule in my class. Use the pencil color, ya, to be better, supaya lebih baik, lebih bagus, ya. Bisa diwarnain. Use pencil color, and then make also table like this one. Buat juga table seperti ini, Kit. Ya, number, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and then write the names of your friends. Nama-nama teman kalian. Ya, after that, what you have to do, student, kalau sudah selesai, you have draw like this on a paper, ya, Richard. Bisa kamu take photo, and then send to my WhatsApp, ya, atau ke email saya juga bisa. Okay, students, before I continue, have question, ada pertanyaan about the project with computer atau without computer sebelum kita praktek langsung. Cara membuatnya?
No, sir.
Arthur, sir.
Okay, Arthur. Please, Arthur.
Sir, itu buat kayak picket schedule-nya itu di Excel kan, sir?
No, 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 no. Kita belum Excel tidak. Kita kan last week belajar di Microsoft Word tentang membuat table, draw table last week. Kamu masih ingat, Arthur, how to create table di Microsoft Word?
Ya, yeah, sir, masih ingat. Ya.
Yeah. Yeah. So, the project in Microsoft Word, bukan Microsoft Excel, di Microsoft Word. Jadi itu dikerjakan in Microsoft Word. Oke. Okay. Oke, okay, the other student have question, jangan malu-malu, don't shy, jangan malu-malu bertanya. Nanti kalau malu-malu projectnya nggak selesai-selesai. Ya, yeah. If you don't have question, kita langsung praktek ya, cara membuat project kalian. Oke, okay. Let's see. I want to practice directly. Jadi, so easy student. Gampang sekali membuat projectnya. Ya. Yeah. Oke, okay, I open Microsoft Word ya. Yeah. Serjuan open Microsoft Word. Ya, yeah, this one. Jadi, Microsoft Word ya, yeah, Arthur, not Microsoft Excel, tapi Microsoft Word. Oke, okay, kita open Microsoft Word. And then choose this one, yeah, blank document ya. Yeah. Kita pilih yang kosong. Okay, in here, what you have to do the first? Apa yang harus dikerjakan pertama setelah terbuka seperti ini? Kamu ketik the title, ya. Yeah. The title is the, okay, the capital letter ya. Yeah. Kamu tekan caps lock-nya. The picket schedule, ya. Yeah. Oke, okay, apa tadi title-nya, Kit? I forget it. Oke, okay, I want to see again. Ya, yeah, the picket schedule, ya, yeah, in my class. In my class. Oke, okay. Already udah kita seperti ini, Kit. Ya, yeah. We make table. Ya, yeah. The table not hard, nggak sulit, Kit. Ya. Yeah. Tadi Alia, siapa belum paham tadi? Patia ya. Okay. You can see the tutorial after like this. Setelah begini kita ketik schedule in my class. You can click this one. Click insert. Insert. Click insert and then choose table. Yeah, table. After that, kita need how many column and how many row student? Ada berapa row dan
column? Six. Six.
Wow.
Column six.
Thank you, Keha. Yeah, six ya. Yeah. You can take this one. Boleh langsung seperti ini. Ya, yeah. Boleh. You can choose this one yang pakai insert table grid. Ya, ini menggunakan table grid langsung. Atau kamu boleh klik the one insert table. Klik insert table. And here type six. Di sini buat six dan di sini juga buat six. And then click OK. Ya, sama saja. Ya, Serjuan Andu. Coba Serjuan Andu. Andu, Serjuan pakai yang insert table, pakai yang ini. Yang pakai draw sampai six. Ya, bisa kamu hitung di sini ya. And then klik. Oke, same. Sama saja ya, Kit. Oke. And now, students, apa yang kita lakukan after this? You type no. Ya, number. Yeah, you can use to move your mouse to move your cursor untuk memindahkan kursor kalian, Kit. Boleh kalian gunakan. You can use ya yeah, ada di right arrow, left arrow yang di keyboard kalian, tombol panah atas bawah kiri kanan head. Ada KH di keyboardnya?
Have sir.
Oke, okay, have ya Patia ya. Ya, yeah, you can use that. Look at, nah, bisa kamu geser-geser ya. If you want to type here, kamu bisa geser use yang left arrow atau right arrow ya. Okay, we make here Monday, Tuesday, ya, Wednesday, and then Thursday, and then Friday. Ready? And here we make number. Yeah, you can make one, and then choose the arrow, down arrow, yang panah ke bawah. 2, 3, 4, 5. Oke. Sir, itu kolom number-nya besar kali, sir. Not good. Make it smaller, but lebih kecil. How to make it, student? Ayo. Who's the remember? Bagaimana memperbesar dan memperkecil ukuran kolom? Ya, Talita. How, Talita?
Caranya, sir, tinggal mouse-nya, apa mouse pointernya kasih di garis yang mau dikecilkan, sir. Terus tunggu ada tanda garis, terus ada garis miring di sebelahnya, sir. Baru geser aja, sir.
Wow.
Jadi kecil.
Good, Talita. Thank you. Okay, we try ya, students. Yeah, this is my mouse pointer. Ini yang bergerak-gerak, ini mouse pointer. Kita move, kita geser ke garis yang mau kita kecilkan. Kita geser, ya. Ya, sampai dia seperti ini tampilannya. Ya, ada ke kiri, ada ke kanan.
Sir.
Yes. And then, kita klik.
Sir, tahan. I want to ask, sir.
Drag. Oh ya, yeah. Who is that? Miss. Gilbert.
Like this, sir. Kan, sir. Kan Talita bilang tadi geser ke kanan. Maksud gesernya itu apa, sir? I belum belajar itu.
Oh ya, yeah, Gilbert. I undo. Maksud gesernya tadi kata Talita. Ya, yeah, like this. Perhatikan. Okay, pay your attention. Okay, Gilbert, pay your attention. Kita mau mengecilkan ini. Kolom number-nya ini kan terlalu besar. No need, nggak perlu besar-besar ya, karena ketulisannya cuman number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Jadi kita kecilkan, geser mouse point ini, mouse pointer saya, perhatikan, I move, saya geser ke mari, ke garis, perhatikan bentuknya sudah berbeda. You see, Gilbert, bisa dilihat?
Yes, sir.
Ya, setelah tampilannya like this one, seperti ini, after like this, kamu klik, diklik, dan kamu geser. Diklik ditahan ya, ditahan dan kamu geser mouse-nya. Atau diklik drag, ya. Sudah. Sudah, Gilbert, understand?
Sar, kalau mau besar kayak punya sar tuh kayak mana sar bikinnya?
Mau besar yang mana? Mau besarkan yang mana?
Yang kayak punya sar.
Oke. Maksudnya kolomnya ini mau dibesarkan kecilkan bisa?
Bukan sar, kayak punya sar gitu loh, sar besar kotaknya.
Oh. Mau dibuat besar-besar kotaknya ya same. Look at, perhatikan. Kalau mau memperbesar dan memperkecil sama. Look at. Besar kita buat, ini kita kecilkan, kita besarkan. Ya, kita atur masing-masing. Ya. Kita atur masing-masing. Kalau mau row-nya juga bisa row-nya, kita besarkan seperti ini. Ya, mau dikecilkan. Ya. Kalau yang punya sir, perhatikan ini. Ini kenapa dia besar-besar seperti ini? Ha. Look at, ini karena nama-nama student-nya panjang. Ya, long name. This is long name. Jadi dia otomatis ketika saya ketik contohnya Damanik dan Talita. Ha, look at. Langsung otomatis dia akan hit. Nah, langsung otomatis dia kan? Langsung dia otomatis ke bawah. Look at that. Ya, itu kalau mau besar dia otomatis. Iya. Oke. Okay. Students, after that, coba kita type in here. K. And then, ya. Talita. Here. And then, Nur Fatia. Then, Arthur. Then, Gilbert. Di example ya, contoh. Ya. Students, ini contoh. Ya, ini contoh saya copy aja supaya cepat. Nanti kamu ketik sendiri ya, Kit. Ya, ini contoh aja. Saya copy. Ya. Already finish. Sudah selesai, Kit. Student have, you must kamu format. Harus kamu format. Ya. Ini, students, number sama nama, the names of day, you make it in the center. Kamu buat dari tengah-tengah. Choose this one. Klik this one. In the center. Ha, dari tengah-tengah dia, Kit. Tadi kan seperti ini, Kit. Perhatikan. Ha, dari samping. Sekarang kita ke this one in the center. Oke. Okay. And then make it bold. Cetak tebal. Make it bold. Cetak tebal, Kit. Iya. Udah tebal dia, Kit. Tadi seperti ini, Kit. Nggak tebal. Kita buat bold karena dia judul, termasuk subjudul. Oke. Okay. And then, students, after that, make it color. Make it color, Kit. Oke, okay, what color you want? Oke, okay, like blue color, example. Blue. Ya, yeah. Click this one ya, Kit, to change the color. Ya. Yeah. And then, students, this one, number, you can click the number. Ya, yeah, you can select the number, diselect. Cara selectnya kamu klik, kamu drag, geser aja. And then make it center also, Kit. Buat di tengah-tengah juga, Kit. Oke. Okay. Tadi kan dia di samping, Kit. In here. Kita klik this one. Center. Oke. Okay. And students, after that, ya. Yeah. This one, kita buat, kita block, Kit. Kita block ini, judulnya. You want to make color dan bold. Kita buat ini lebih tebal. Bold, ya. Tebal. And then choose the color. Ya, up to you the color. And then student make it center. Dibuat di tengah-tengah student. Center. And then make it border and shading. Border and shading student. This one. Border and shading. Border and shading. Ya, I repeat one more time. Click this one. Border and shading. Okay. And then this border, the border. Choose. Don't choose none. Choose box or shadow. Ya, boleh shadow. And then choose the color. The color. And then choose the width. Ukuran tebalnya berapa? You can choose this one up to you ya. Kamu perhatikan di sini. And then shading. Shadingnya choose the color. The example this one. Oh, sorry. I choose the other one. This one. And then pattern style-nya, pattern style you can choose this. Ada titik-titik atau yang lain pattern-nya terserah kamu. So many option here, banyak pilihan. Ya. Yeah. So you can choose this one. And here apply to boleh kamu choose paragraph, boleh choose text atau paragraph. And then click OK. Wow. Ready students? Ready ya? Yeah? Oke. Okay. Now, Sir Juan head table-nya seperti ini, Kit. Wah, beautiful ya, Kit. Ada warna-warninya. Oke. Okay. How to make it warna-warni? Ya, yeah, you can click this one, students. Kamu, oke, okay, perhatikan students. Coba perhatikan di sini supaya lebih jelas. Oke. Okay. Sir Juan want to make the color. Ini kita buat table style-nya ya, Kit. Table style. Table style-nya in here. Oke. Okay. Table in here, student, perhatikan di sini. In here, letter have design and layout. Di sini akan nanti ada design dan layout. Ketika Sir Juan klik di sini. You can see here. Kelihatan nggak, student? Salomita, you see here, what is this? Design and?
Layout, sir.
Layout. But when I click in here, ketika Sir Juan klik di sini, wow, where is design and layout? Gimana design and layoutnya, Kit? Tidak ada, Kit. Why? Kenapa, students? Who can answer?
Karena itu bukan di table tool-nya. Table, bukan di table-nya.
Iya, karena itu bukan di table aktif. Ya. Karena Sir Juan di sini, di kelas, di sini. Makanya, students, if you want to see the table design and layout, kalau kamu mau lihat menu design dan layout di sini, kamu harus klik di dalam table. Kamu harus klik di dalam table. Ya, di dalam table ini. Kamu klik. Ah, ada di sini, ada head design. Ya, klik design. And then, klik this one. After you click design, klik this one. Wow, so many options, students. Wow. You can choose one. Choose, ya, supaya lebih tampilannya lebih cantik, student. You can choose so many options here. Ya, yeah. Yeah, you can choose this or this one or this one, up to you. Ya, yeah. So many option here. Okay, the example this one. Wow, already students, already finished your project. You can see this one already good. Yeah, the picket schedule in my class. After that, you can save. Yeah, you can save. File, save. Click save and choose in where you want to save. Choose the folder in where you want to save. Yeah, Sir Juan, the example want to save in here, download. And make the name here. File name-nya the example Talita Project. Okay. After you save, yeah. After type, you can click save this one. Okay, already. And then send to my WhatsApp. The example, yeah, you want to send my WhatsApp, ya. Yeah? Yeah, ini contoh, I send to this one. Yeah, click this one and choose document. And then, tadi di download, ya, ini ada Talita, di folder download, ada nama Talita. And then click open. Already click this one. Send. Ah, already finish your project, student. Already send. Okay, have questions, student? How about this one? How to do your project?
No, sir.
Wow, Patia, Nurpatia, understand?
Understand,
Understand, sir.
Okay, understand. Students, if you don't have computer or laptop at home, kalau nggak punya laptop atau computer, you can make this one. You can make like this one. Bisa dikerjakan seperti ini, di draw on your paper, ya. Yeah. Kemudian take photo, send to my WhatsApp. Ini yang, ya. Yeah. Untuk colornya ini bisa diganti-ganti ya, Kit. You can choose the other color. Ya, yeah. You can choose ya. Yeah. Okay. Make it as good as possible, students. Ya, buatlah yang terbaik. And don't forget also, students. Ya, Sir Juan already say last day. Ya, hari-hari yang lalu Sir Juan dah katakan project kalian ini nilainya juga diambil sebagian dari typing. So do your typing ya, kid. Ya, do your typing.
Oh, may go to restroom.
Okay, please, Stephen. Golda, do you understand how to do your project, Golda?
Understand, sir.
Okay, Golda. Okay, student, I hope you can do your project. You can submit your project before deadline, yeah? Okay, Janeta, when deadline your project?
Merah 36.
Janeta, kapan deadline-nya?
Langsung.
15 November ya, 15. Jadi di 15 ya. Itu 15. Hah? Okay, student, what do you think about this project? Easy or hard?
Easy, sir.
Easy, ya. Ya, isn't? What isn't hard? Isn't?
The whole thing itu kan ganjil.
Selalu bengkok guys, sir.
Okay, isn't you want to do the project with computer or without computer?
Try your best.
Komputer dipakai.
Okay, with computer ya. Okay. Okay, student, after this, after Zoom, you can try, coba langsung ya, yeah, your project. After that, you can send to my WhatsApp, so you can finish your project. Jadi sudah selesai computer project-nya. Okay, students, if you don't have question today, if you understand, I'm happy to hear that. Yes, you understand about the project. So I will wait. Yeah, saya akan menunggu. I wait your project. I hope you can do it as good as possible. Okay, thank you, student. Thank you for the attention. Nice to see you again. See you. Bye bye, kid.
Bye, sir.